Well, in North Carolina, public debate continues over House Bill 2 with dueling rallies outside state capitol today. The measure passed last month. It's similar to the proposed bathroom bill here in South Carolina. HB2 overruled an anti-discrimination ordinance in Charlotte. Today, the group Keep NC Safe gathered to support the new state law and the governor. Meanwhile, the group Triangle Families Against HB2 held its own rally demanding the law be repealed.